Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to the Kita channel with me right in here. For today's special video, we are going to react this is opening Love de la Musique 2024 Mon Amour and Resister. What about Peace Life at Reims by the one and only Slimane from France. I already know Slimane even before this year Eurovision because I love his song Aventura, you know it, with Vita. Already amazing. Okay, so this is opening for what is it, for Olympics, because it's in Paris. I don't know, but we will see together. All right guys, without any further guys, let's go to the video. 3, 2, 1, play. Come on. Ooh. Oh my god, the way that he smiles. Oh my god, that girl must be like this. Oh my god, look at the way that he look at the people and smiling like, oh my god, to the little kid, hello. Seems so gentle, you know. It's always like, even from the Eurovision, you know, I'm gonna say something. Even from the Eurovision time, the way that he look at the camera like with his smile, damn, what a beautiful man. And he's kinda like really talking to you in sweet voice, and the look is kinda like flirty with you, kind of flirty. So I can imagine with these people in the audience, like when Slimane singing and kind of like talking, sweet talking to you, like, wow, that must be nerve wracking. Oh my god, everyone's smiling. And also, he's not afraid to be super close with the audience. Oh my god, like. But the audience kind of like civil. They're not like, oh my god, Slimane, I'm gonna touch you, whatever, whatever. And they kind of civil, like they appreciate Slimane being so close with them. And they don't scream, they don't like, they just like let the beauty singing in front of their faces. Come on. Slimane has very beautiful smile, you know. It's like, oh my god, look at this girl. Like, oh my god, they see it right on my face. Like, Mon Amour. Yes. This voice, like the runs, come on. He's kind of like, somehow I've kind of, sometimes I feel like he has this kind of like Arabic or Middle Eastern vibes, or the way that he sings with the runs. It's similar with Fauzia, if you know. Fauzia is like from Morocco, like she's Canadian, but she originally from Morocco. Slimane has kind of like same vibe, you know, with the runs, kind of like Arabic, Middle Eastern. I could be wrong, but what I heard is like some kind of Middle Eastern singing techniques. Ooh, nice stage. Yes. Yes, ooh, millions of people. Is this opening for, I could be wrong, but is this opening for Olympics or not, you guys? Because it's like, this video actually posted like 1 month ago. I don't know, it's like for Olympics opening or not, a preparation, I don't know. Yes. Ooh, we can see his back. Is that his skin? It looks so dark, somehow. Too much sun tanning, maybe? Sunbathing. Ooh, come on! He's a very good-looking guy, like... Okay, this is him singing like from over the mic microphone. This is very iconic, you know? Of course, he did it also in the Eurovision, and it makes like, after that scene, people in the live audience like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, the voice is super clear, super powerful, even from the microphone far away, you know, to create this kind of like, the ambience kind of echoing, you know, like singing inside of the empty hall effects kind of thing. Amazing. Even it's like, also, he placed third, right, in the final of Eurovision night. Okay, in the second position was like from Croatia, Rim Tinta Girim, and the winner is Nemo. I personally love three of them. I'm okay if you know, one of them like winning that Eurovision at that time. Sliman also amazing. I love this song. Nice. Yes, see, people always like cheering after he did that thing because it was so amazing. Like, wow, I Sliman from France. Come on, this makes me want to eat croissant after watching this. You know, I just want to buy croissant after this for my dinner. Wee. Let's see, next song. Ooh, what about this? Is this like on song? It has like some kind of like choir also behind. They all wear white. Yes. Ooh, has some France also French. He's so beautiful, you know. He looks like Aquaman, you know. I always think like Sliman is like a French version of Aquaman. You know, if somehow they can like make a remake of Aquaman movie, he better be the main actor, you know, the main star, Aquaman. Sliman as the French Aquaman. Wee baguette. Come on. What about peace? Yes. Oh my God, there's a million people watching him. What? But you know, I don't understand also the outfit. Why the outfit's like that, you know? It's like in the back. It's like, why your outfit like that? I mean, I know that it's probably edgy or high fashion, but somehow it's just unique, you know. And also, it's like it's kind of like burned. Like, I don't think this is his natural color. I think that he wants to show the back because after sun tanning too much, oh my God, I got sun tanning from the beach. You have to see my back, you know. It's like super tanning right now. Like, he wants to be exposed by that, you know. Ooh, there's a lot of, wow, beautiful. There's a lot of flags. It's like a unity, you know. Everything's like in peace. Whatever your country is, like with together with one piece in this crazy world. Wow. Beautiful. The way that he's singing and smiling at the same time, it's just like it's very angelic, you know. What a beautiful man he is. What a beautiful Aquaman he is, French Aquaman. Beautiful. Yes. The choir, everything complement each other, the flags in the audience. Wow, it's such a beautiful view, such a beautiful performance. Oh my God, the staging, the performance, everything so powerful. Crazy world, listen. This world is crazy nowadays, you guys. Because you guys a lot of like watching crazy stuff from TikTok. Okay. Oh my gosh. Come on. Amazing. What to say? How to say amazing in French? Like amazing. Amazing. Like, amazing. Wee baguette, you know. Amazing, I love it. What do you guys think about that performance? Please comment down below. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this video from me. I'm resigning out. I'll see you guys later in my next video. Bye bye.